Howdy, y'all. Welcome to Music Around the World, starring London McNair and Sean Ray. Yee-haw! Let's get this show on the board.
Welcome to Music Around the World, and I'm London, and I'm here with Sean, and we're talking about music today, y'all. So, what's up, Sean? How are you doing today?
I'm doing great. How are you doing?
I'm just doing mighty, mighty fine, Sean. You're here with us today.
I'm currently sitting here with you.
You are.
You know what? I actually just got back from a trip from Bali. I did a live show out there. It came to me one day when I was just laying in my bed in Beverly Hills. I was like, why don't I do a show in Bali? I was like, who's done that?
Nobody's done that in Bali.
I don't even know if somebody's done that.
In Bali, no.
All I know is spas, people just getting massages over there.
Yeah.
I was like, well, they need music.
So, you did it in Bali. Now, I heard you were coming back to California to do something. Is that true?
I don't know. Well, I live in California, so I have to come back here.
Okay, well, that's besides the point. A lot of the viewers, they've been asking me, who would you die for? But looks like we're going to have to figure that out when we come back from commercial, y'all. So we'll be right back.
Have you ever just wanted to escape, to be somewhere else? Well, Kohl's books are for you. Kohl's books are just like regular books, but the difference of having someone to talk to you about what you read. So if you like reading as much as I do, and you like having voices in your head, then go pick up Kohl's books.
So stop what you're doing and order yours today. Just call 1-800-BOOK. That's 1-800-BOOK.
Howdy, y'all. We are back with Music Around the World. I'm here with Sean. Sean?
Yes.
So, are you going to answer our question today?
I can't remember what the question was.
The question was, who would you die for? All these artists. You're an artist.
Out of
you're passionate.
All the artists now?
Yes.
I don't even know. There's, well, if I stick to my guns and I stick to my favorites.
Yes.
I have this band called Earthless, and they're amazing.
Really?
They're very low-key. Not a lot of people know about them, because they only do small shows. They've only had a few album releases.
Mm-hmm.
But they're amazing.
Do you know what I like?
I don't. What do you like?
I like rap. Despite this, don't look at me like that, Sean. I like rap.
Your hat has claws on it. Why do you like rap?
I like country and rap. Both.
Makes sense.
Now, some people think of me like Hannah Montana, you know? Like, two different people.
Don't go down that road.
No,
we all know where that gets
you. Okay. Let's not do Hannah Montana. darn it, I don't know. Like, so we need to figure out more questions. So, the viewers also asked me, how many days a week do you sing? How many days a week do you rehearse? We want to know.
I sing as much as I can.
Okay.
I usually drink a nice warm cup of tea.
Warm?
Yeah.
Warm cup of tea?
Warm, not hot, not cold.
That's weird.
It warms up. It's really good for your throat.
Really?
It warms up your vocal cords so you don't sound like scratchy.
Okay.
So you're more smooth.
So do you want to do a song for us before we leave?
Or? I would love to, but that's not what I signed up for.
Well, we won't hear a song today. We're leaving. Good night, y'all.